What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. Yeah, trying to laying in the bed watching YouTube videos, listening to the news. I'm like, okay, it's time to get up. I gotta take that garbage out. Ew. Cheers.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
47 degrees, another wet morning. Well, in some places they're having like a snow mix. This is just wet rain, but who knows what's gonna happen throughout the day. Tell me something. What other vloggers do you watch? Put them down below. Let me know. Snow. At least it's not snow. About to go run some errands before I head in. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy hump day. Happy Wednesday. About to 8:09. About to head out, pull out. Yeah. I'm head to the gas station, get some gas, and head to work. News. So on the news, this woman, young lady, girl, whatever, faked her own kidnapping. You know, she turned herself in, confessed that she orchestrated it to get away from her family, and so now they're investigating the people who helped her. You know, put it all together. But it's funny, the first question that comes to my head, I'm going to the parents, the family, to see what's the problem. I mean, your kids are stupid, you know. I mean, I used to be one. I mean, I still am one, but I'm not a kid, you understand what I'm saying? But like, to go to that extreme to orchestrate your own kidnapping, yeah, I'm looking at the family. You know, why would she have to go to that extreme to get away? Then the next thing in the news is a six-year-old woman was struck in the head from debris falling from a building. What a conundrum. She was an architect. Yeah. But the building that the debris fell from, it's been written up for 8 months that there is outside problems. Once a building... See, New York is full of fuckery. Once a building, it goes, you know, on record as having... Is it facade? What? Outside problems? A scaffolding should go up. Once... For 8 months. So it took for this woman to die for them to now put up a scaffolding and they want to investigate. What the fuck is there to investigate? This thing has been on the records as a problem for 8 months and they can't reach the landlord. Yo. That's why them, even when I see scaffold, I don't want to walk nowhere near them things because there's a reason why they're scaffolding up. 8 months. 8 months. And our thoughts are with the... Shut the fuck up. It's been 8 months. I feel sorry for, you know, R.I.P. rest in peace. But it's the city, New York.
See the sky, see the clouds amongst the sun. See the day for everything it could be. Stop treading on that snooze button, run. Open your eyes and see everything it was and is and will be all at once. See the truth, don't hide from others' love. Bask inside that alarm clock, bug. We metaphysical. I alone am 10 people on the blunt. It's a physical. You're always dying and your death has yet to come. Open your eyelids. Swear outside of this lucid dream.
Yeah, it's cold like that.
But keep scheming, babies. Oh shit, it's a tidal wave of iPads. And an alright pirate with an eye patch. And a libtard cyclops that won't shut up about his climax. A boy with daddy issues on a shock value tirade. On a cotton candy This is sitcom TV ending.
35 degrees, 4 o'clock. About to head to the gym for a little bit. It wasn't a busy day. It was, you know, a steady flow. I hate this thing that pops up on this thing. Like, we want to turn the volume on the phone. Oh, do you know listening to loud music, something with your hearing? Bitch, I know. Can I turn that off somewhere? Shit. It's like, it doesn't have an option. Don't show again. Y'all. Did that dumpster fill up already? What the hell? Yeah. Why is it that we have, you know, I got signs in the ladies' restroom put up and stuff, and people still don't wash their hands? Oh, God. Claire this morning went to the bathroom. You know, someone that just came into the building, because, you know, they rushing like they had to go. So, they came in, rushed into the stall, done and left. Honey, I was trying to hurry up and get a bathroom to go, because I saw the person, because they, you know, said good morning. I was going to go say something. Just out of my, the handles at work, I touched them with, I use a hand towel, or I use my hand. People nasty. After you use the bathroom, wash your hands. Wash your blinking hands. You know what I'm saying? Oh, it's not poop. You're nasty. Wash your hands. Anyway, let's get on the road.
That's inside that alarm clock, but we met a physical. I alone am 10 people on the blunt. It's a physical. You're always dying and your death has yet to come. Open your eyelids.
It is 4:55 in the morning. This is what happens when you go to sleep early.
Can you split? I gotta find the motive. Play forward. Watch every sequence bit by bit. Cause this is my own investigation. I am obsessed with finding out why you left. I keep on searching for the missing pieces. Try to find the reason why I ended up without you, baby. I got about a million leads to find the answer why you left me in the cold. I'm turning every stone like a detective. What's your objective? I guess I'm addicted. I need to know why you rejected me. Like a detective. What's your objective? I guess I'm addicted. I need to know why you rejected me. I'm lying awake and I'm bit while staring.
Thursday morning. It is cold. Oh, my car is reading 36. But the wind, girl, 818. Today's gonna be a half a day, because we're having a pizza party. One of the vendors, that sounds so childish, but we're having a pizza party. I'm looking at the viewfinders down here. I look mad bright. Yeah. But yeah, so we having pizza, but it's I've had the bread before. I showed y'all in the vlog. It's focaccia, something like that. But that's the kind of bread that the pizza's gonna be on. I'm like, okay, it's nice and light. Did I bring my tea bag? Yeah, so I'm gonna have myself some peppermint tea. You know, just drink some tea until 12 o'clock. Yes, until 12 o'clock. I said you gotta watch out for the roads because there's slick spots and stuff, but
I'm turning every stone like a detective. What's your objective?
So, the impeachment happened, but impeachment doesn't mean he's out. And it's just, oh God. That's why I'm like, this whole impeachment thing, like in his last, I'm like, this is a whole bunch of fuckery, and it just, America is stupid. Big across the TV, president impeached. But impeachment doesn't mean he's out, because they gotta take a vote. And if they, I mean, people that work with him, if he doesn't, they don't put him out, he gonna go after them. That was a whole bunch of fuckery. It's wearing off. I need to eat some food. They're setting up chairs in here. I'm like, what the fuck are they doing? Let's go see. All right. Thank you.
You got to try this. My new discovery is the Asti. It's super, super. It's like
is it sweet. Better than this?
Yes, I think so.
It's better than that?
I think so.
Impossible. That cold 25 degrees, my lord. The party was fun. That's the appetizer party. Tomorrow's the party. And yeah, let this come. No! I was playing Christmas music inside. Yeah, I was the DJ for the second half. And my hair is coming. I said I wasn't gonna cut it to new. I did a lineup. I don't know if it's noticeable. I'd be scared. But yeah. Sounds like I'll probably cut it for Christmas. Cut it and wash it. Yeah. Oh, 25 degrees though. Went to the back. Super Bowl. I'm gonna make Oxtail for the first time this weekend. I've been talking about it for a long time. You know, watching videos, talking to my mom. Most talking to my mom. And like trying to, it's how people do different things and, you know, taking like how I'm gonna do this. I think I might do a video. Probably just include it in the vlog. Cause it's my first time. Shit. Make some oxtails. Yo, it is cold. 25 degrees, yo. You're wondering where did I go? Outside,
the devil.
I'm so excited. I'm making oxtail on Sunday. I think the thing is broken on this, or is it? No, I don't know. Yeah, so I'm going to wash that. My first time, we got 6 pieces. That's good enough because I'm like, yeah.